know who is responsible for this.
My son's ship docked in Bramwell today.
You'll find no glory here, adventurer.
The past as well as the future. You must not let it consume you. You have much to be joyful about.
Are you reveling joy as others?
I have learned that in terrible situations it is better to laugh than to cry. Perhaps when you have lost as much as I, you will understand.
I'm losing strength.
And you will live a long and happy life.
Why do I believe that?
Because I was not being entirely truthful. That and your assault chairs that will never believe you can be happy and content.
Thank you.
are such the artist when it comes to dispatching Death's minions. Don't mind me. I'll just be waiting over here.
The nobles believe that they were better than us common folk, and this world couldn't touch them. Obviously, they were wrong.
What was that wretched noise?
That would be Urzael.
And?
Urzael is the angel who commands Malthael's forces in this city.
I have that effect sometimes. I'm returning to town.
My mother warned me about the poor. They want my wealth, but they don't...
Oh, can't...
Is this truly the work of angels?
They have never cared for our kind.
Good.
Those who perish...
When I left my sister...
It's time for me to go. My bro... Right then, this is where they're holding Edlin.
Looking for your brother, Lyndon?
He knows you that evil.
Damn it all! The Thieves Guild always finds who it's looking for. Unfortunately for you, he's our friend.
The Thieves Guild infiltrated the entire dungeon?
You...
Edlin!
He's gone.
I never should have joined the guild. He told me, but I wouldn't listen.
He was dead before we arrived in Westmarch. I can see the signs.
That dagger looks very familiar.
Take it with you. There may be more to this than we know. How are you faring, Lyndon?
What do you want me to say? That I wish...
That you will try to find...
You have no brothers.
Yeah.
I was telling you about Lyria.
We're not going to die, are we?
Tell me.
I don't feel like talking.
Sort, Serena.
But
that's precisely why you must go, dearest. Nobody knows.
And now I hear those Reapers are taking people's souls.
Why fight so hard?
Can I ask you about Deckard Cain?
He was unlike anyone I ever knew. His death.
Could one man make
always.
Look, the sliver is changing.
As though Malfael is manipulating the Soul Stone.
Exactly.
He's killing everyone.
How he plans to do it.
Herzhail has done this to finish collecting the souls of Westmarch.
Where is he?
All I know is that he is for you set up to kill him. You should stop by my cart.
What can Malfael?
I have been thinking on that since our. Regardless of what.
Even he would not dream. Did you ever consider?
The Black Soul Stone was made by a man, unlike previous Soul Stones. It seemed a better idea. I had no way of knowing that Malfael was watching us the entire time.
Someone is always watching.
I don't know, but it's.
Your wounds are deep, aren't they?
I have felt pain before, but.
I'm sure you have carried greater burdens. Malfael doesn't enter.
I may be mortal, but I am not Nephilim.
We humans also.
That is of no consequence. You.
Did you know Urzael?
He is Malfael's lieutenant. Much the.
After.
My library isn't far from here.
Get it before it's gone.
You've heard the legend of the Tomb of Arrakis, haven't you?
Chase down the citizens of Westmarch. I don't even want to record what they do to the corpses.
Survival are vanquished!
It is done. The bloodline of Rakis were once.
You mean yours?
My grandmother was the peasants supporting me. Of course, there will be some bloodshed.
You would upset the.
I have spent my whole life preparing for this day, you primitive. Let us have a
that.
come to realize that my personal feelings are of no consequence. My people are dying, and they need their king. Our resistance starts today, and Lord Winton, of all people, has provided the means. These Reapers shall not have Westmarch. I swear my life on it.
What about you? What brought you to take on the responsibilities of the world?
I am different from other mages. The priests of Rathgar are in this
pestilence in Westmarch killed both humans and beasts alike. The panicked survivors then threw the corpses of both into the plague tunnels. Now the Reaper's presence has revived many of those interred there, with the bones of beasts rising again as skeletal crawlers, driven to kill the living. Phantasms are unlike any spirits I have seen on Sanctuary. They bear a resemblance to lesser demons, but the souls of demons are always reborn in the hills. I suspect the phantasms may be the remnants of some early Nephilim, those born more demon than angel.
This world can abide you no longer.
I must wait. My master would take pride in this.
Excellent.
You seem to fight harder now that your mind is free.
I was a soldier in Westmarch before the Order took me. Fighting is in my blood.
Longer.
go back.
Is it true that King Justinian IV is dead?
I don't know that I will.
I don't suppose.
What else?
Quite unlikely.
Desire? All that I have said has come to pass.
I hope you're not my last customer.
Caravan to Kingsport won't be cheap.
Harold!
Well, I'm sure there are some
Please do not kill Urzale too quickly.
The King of Westmarch is dead.
I'd heard rumors.
I didn't really care for the King.
Hadn't been himself lately, though. He would have recovered eventually. Now, he'll never...
You really must stop thanking me.
A dozen people?
Just in the...
With Justinian dead, I fear another contest for the throne. If we don't learn from...
The Catullus insurrection was led by a woman known only as Tyra, who claimed to be descended from the sons of Rakis. This uprising was immediately seen as a war of the common man against the nobles and their Zakharum strictures. During the very height of the conflict, Tyra seized control of Westmarch and proclaimed herself Empress.
You? My friend's down. Thank you.
God forever. The demon spawn shall perish in flame.
The angel who was responsible for this horror.
Yes, but not his master.
I believe you.
I would hear more of you.
I wonder.
Now that Urzael is dead, I'm going to Bramwell to fight.
The streets are not clear.
I don't care.
Thanks to you, I can finally bury my wife.
This disaster will make for great...
Urzael is dead, and only a few Reapers remain.
You have saved Westmarch.
Not yet.
That strange woman you brought here believes she can help. She insisted on speaking with you immediately.
How fortunate I am to have met the savior of Westmarch. Rakkas conquered all of Kondoris.
Urzael is slain. Westmarch...
The others may celebrate.
Wise words.
Still, we must...
Cheldo, I know how to find Malthael, but you will...
Fine.
There is only one person who knows how to find Malthael. She waits for...
You were right.
Wish I could go fight.